for someone to adopt us. It's only been 10 years of waiting for me.
I used to think like that too, but as I started to focus more on the positive side of things, I started to be grateful for what we have instead of focusing on what we wish we had. We still have a roof over our heads, we have meals, and we all have each other.
Blaine's right. You gotta be grateful for what you have and have faith for the future.
Easy for you to say, Annie. You're going to stay with the soon-to-be mayor. I wish we could all go with you.
They're so nice to you. I heard they're going to help you find your parents.
Yeah, I heard they're offering reward money for your parents to come forward.
I hope they come forward. I would love to see them again, hoping for a better tomorrow.
Terrible trouble back then and had to leave a baby here under the front stoop.
Yes, our Annie.
Huh? Where did you say you were from?
A little farm in Donga where they got a lot of horses, dogs, and buwakas. Too. So we're going to need your help for details on Andy so we can pull this thing off.
Yep, gonna get us that reward money. What's in it for me?
Three-way split.
Nah, I want half.
Okay, 25 grand each. We gotta do it fast. Get the money, get the kids, and do me a favor. Get out of here.
Now we're talking. Sounds like a plan. We'll meet tomorrow at the Warbucks. Warbucks, thanks for having us over.
Hello, hello, hello.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Warbucks. And, oh my gosh, my Annie?
Hi, Anna. What? Hi, Annie. We are your mother and father. We have come to claim you. We are ready to take you back home.
Pleasure to be mine, but no need to rush. What about the reward?
What? A reward? What kind of reward?
I offered a reward so Annie's parents could come forward.
So thoughtful of you. Really, thank you. But we must be on our way now. It's a long drive back to the countryside, and our families await our Annie's arrival.
Hold up. Wait a minute. You guys didn't think we were going to hand Annie over without a background check. We submitted your names to the FBI, and come to find out, there is no Shirley Mudge or Charlie Mudge. Your real names are Lily Lloyd and Rooster Kumala.
Rooster, Miss Hannigan, you are all going to jail. Children. I will make sure each one of you are adopted into fine homes.
I'm sorry this happened, Annie, but we would love if you stayed with us for good, if that's okay.
Really? I would love that.
You see, Lavenda, never lose faith. Always hope for a better tomorrow. If we keep the faith and keep the commandments, the Lord will bless us with what we need when it is right for us. If we don't, we'll end up in trouble like those three. Always something to be grateful for, even if we're living a hard-knock life.